Welcome, everybody, to the recipe, the Waltons podcast.
What's your name, honey?
Ow! She bit me.
Gene Wilder.
She's a healthy, normal child. Except for one thing. She's deaf. She's deaf. She's deaf.
Ike, you seen anything? A couple of runaway girls?
Runaways?
It seems Elizabeth's decided to leave home and Holly traipsed along to keep her company.
Well, Holly was just here with her daddy.
Her daddy?
Yeah, I thought you two met when he picked her up.
How far ahead are they, Ike?
Better get moving, John.
That's gonna be a chase.
Ike is like sheriff, first deputy. He's like Barney Fife. Better get moving, John. They're up there.
I want to hear like John talking to himself, like John Boy was talking to himself in the movie.
Yeah.
As he travels in the climax.
Now he's talking to Grandpa.
Call me John Boy. Here,
Grandpa's
daddy. Come home.
John's voice. Like, he talks to himself. It's John's voice talking to him.
Talking to the other actor from the last one.
He has the other actor talking to this actor.
They're going a whole 7 miles an hour, folks.
I'll go hunting with you if that's what you want.
Oh, it's an old school chase.
I don't think Anson knew he was being chased until just now.
Just a minute, Mary.
But Holly says that Elizabeth Smith has locked herself in a box or something.
Holly says locked herself in a box.
Where? So ignorant.
Mind is blown.
Father Walton wanted to sock that guy. He's like, just a minute, Mary. I'm going to deck this guy. She's like, hold on. Angry Father Walton is maybe my favorite. Taylor had a feature with the trumpet on this. I can't believe it sounds so good. They let him play.
Well, the audience will know who Taylor is. Is she dead or alive? Does Elizabeth only make it to the first episode?
Oh my God.
As if they find her.
That'd be tragic. The show gets like dark, like really dark about the depression. Your baby child dies in episode one. Oh, thank God.
Oh.
Thanks to Holly. Come on, baby. Let's go home to your mama. Come on. Your wife's over to our place. You better come on. It's all right.
You can tell that Dad is like, he's trying to keep his cool, but he's not like that guy.
No.
Tomorrow she'll be off to school same as always.
That's my girl.
We better be getting on.
Davis,
don't rush off.
Everything is fine now.
In these old shows, everything wraps up in 40 minutes.
We owe you all so much.
I'd say that Holly squared all accounts today.
What is it?
It's like a snow globe.
And that was the one that Jim Bob bought her from Mike's.
She gives her a miniature little box.
A little trunk.
Beverly Hillbillies ask. They'll come back now.
Come on back.
What's this?
Huh? Quietly, the dad does not want him coming back.
It's a gingerbread. Who's it from?
Give it back. Come on. Give it.
Marcia Woolery!
They're all laughing.
John Boy, you awake?
What you want, Ben?
Are you going to marry Marcia Woolery?
You want me to?
She makes good gingerbread.
Well, I'll think about it. Good night now.
Good night.
So every episode there's a version of this?
Yes. They all kind of, not, it's always different.
All right, so that was episode one of the series called The Foundling. Not really a show about any of the Waltons. It was about somebody else. Tell us what you think in the comments, and we'll see you next time.
See ya.